Titigo ko. Gusto kong bigyan ng titigo ko. We need to be glad it happened. Nangyari na si Jesus ay napanganak sa sapsaban. We need to be glad. Why? Why we need to be glad? Because in it, dahil sa nangyari ito, because in it, we find there is room for us. There is room for us to come to Him and save by His grace. Before, there is no room for Jesus Christ. There is no room for His family. There is no room for Him. But because of the grace of God, there is room for us. Siya pa rin ang nagbigay. Siya pa rin ang kumilos. Siya pa rin ang gumawa. Ganun na lang katindi ang pag-ibig ng Diyos. Kung walang room para sa atin, ako nagbibigay ng room para sa inyo. Kung hindi niyo ako pinapansin, ako ang papansin sa inyo. Because of the grace and love of God. At the same time, the question you and I need to answer for ourselves is this. Have we made room for Jesus? You and I, you know the answer. Kung hindi pa natin alam ang sagot kung si Jesus nga ay mayroon pang kuwang sa puso natin, dear brother, this is the time. Na magpasalamat tayo sa Panginoon. Bakit? May panganak si Jesus sa sapsaban. Even He is God, He is King of Kings, Lord and Lord. Inalaw na ang kanyang sarili. He allowed Himself. May panganak sa manger para sa lahat. Para sa lahat. That is our God. That is Jesus Christ. That's why there is Christmas. Na lagi ng Christmas. Christmas is not only December 25. Christmas is every day in our lives. Because God gave us the room to save us. Amen? Hindi po natin tayo lahat. Let us all stand. Let us pray. Dahil-dahil tayo magalangin. Lord, ang pagkasalamat po kami at nagpupuri o Diyos sa kadakilaan mo. This time, Father God, we would like to praise you, we would like to worship you in the spirit of soul. Lord, we would like to bring back to the glory and praises. Because now we know that there is a reason, Father God. There is a reason, big, big reason. Why? We are praised in the name of God. Thank you for that privilege. Thank you for that love. Lord, before, there is no room for you. Our priority is not you. But now, because of your love, because of your grace, there is room for us, Father God. To save us. Thank you, Lord God. Salamat po, Panginoon, na makabuli mo sa buhay natin. Even we are a sinner, Father God. According to your word, we are now forgiven. Before we are lost, but because of your grace, now we are found, Father God. Lord, salamat sa iyo, Lord. Thank you for this word, Father God, because the one, itagin mo sa aming puso na isipan. Every day is a Christmas. That is the main reason, Father God, why there is a Christmas. the main reason is to sacrifice, the sacrifice of Lord God for life. Tapos ganun, Panginoon, magkaroon po kami ng hal. Magmuhalan o Diyos, kung mawala ang mga salita mo ito sa bawat puso at may sila na itayin mo mga bagay ng Diyos. We bring back to the glory, the praises. In Jesus' name, amen.
Ang sabi namin yun. At bago, huwag na ako nandito.